I just don't. I want to invite a random and then have them go, this is how you do it. Because I'm probably going to punch them in the face.
Think so?
Literally track down their IP address, go to their house, ring their doorbell, and as soon as they answer, punch them in the face.
What if it's like the dude's grandma or something? You don't know who was actually on the other
end. Well,
that.
That's just her bad luck, I guess.
Man, that's cold.
This is for your grandson, punch in the face.
Oh, man. Oh, I don't support that message.
Oh, that's a shame.